Hi guys, it's Naomi and today I'm going to do a sort of vlog thing again. I don't know how you guys liked my last vlog, but it was a lot of fun to film, so I'm going to do another one. So today I'm just going to be picking up Storm and we're actually going to be floating him an hour away to a local riding facility where we get to use the indoor arena, so yay! And he's also getting some pulse electromagnetic field therapy, which will be fantastic for him, so I can't wait to see how that goes. And yeah, I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So first, quick riding outfit of the day. I've got my Shokomo hat. I have my badminton horse trials polo and my beige Dublin jodhpurs and Showcraft chaps and Ascot jodhpur boots and this really nice warm rip curl hoodie. Yes. So I will see you when we get to Storm and get him loaded. Bye.
So I'm just walking back to the trailer. Storm is getting his pulse electromagnetic field treatment. So yeah, went pretty well our ride today. We just did basic flat work and tried to get him used to the indoor arena. He was a bit like spooky and forward, but in the end he started to relax a bit and yeah, you would have seen the video clips. So yeah, I just really sucked at vlogging, so. home now and we've put Storm's winter rug back on and we're just gonna turn him out. So yeah, that's pretty much all I've got today for this vlog. And yeah, hope you enjoyed watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like and leave your comments down below of what you'd like to see next. And yeah, thank you. Bye. Bye, Stormy.